It looks like we should at least have a half inch of ice, if not, maybe some areas from Tulsa back toward the Oklahoma City area of near an inch of ice. And then that'll be followed by about 3 to 8 inches of a mixture of sleet and snow for late tonight and tomorrow. So the storm still has a major impact on our area. We will be seeing freezing rain, sleet, and even snow. And there is the chance of power outages during and after this winter storm. And one of the most recent closings we received out of Creek County courts and the courthouse offices are closing now and also will be closed tomorrow. Our next storm center report in 11 minutes, so earlier conditions warrant. Aperture down at late 7:40. 2.3 News Talk KRMG. Depend on the